Yo, YouTube. It's been a minute, man. I know. It's been a minute, but I mean, if you've been on the gaming channel, you know I've been going crazy. That's kind of where I've been, bro. On the gaming channel, but when I haven't been there, I have been back and forth in the air. I've just been in the sky, okay? Good Burger 2, the movie, the official trailer. I thought this was like, you know, Good Burger 2. I thought it was just for like SNL. I didn't know they were actually making a second movie. So,
welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Chat, y'all hear it? Yeah.
Buckle up. The new adventures of Ed and Dex starts now. Sorry. The new adventures of Ed and Dex starts now.
Are you serious right now?
You think I can get a job at Good Burger?
I'm putting a good word to Mr. Jensen. That's not soap, by the way. It's maple syrup.
Why?
Why?
You can serve veggie burgers?
I can serve anything on the menu.
Good Burger!
Are you using a plunger to unclog the shake machine, as in the same plunger we use to unclog the toilet?
No.
It really means a lot that you came to see me.
Well, you're my best friend.
Shout out to you, thank you.
We're gonna be opening mega good burgers in cities.
Bro, she's
all
hilarious.
Over the world.
From Hollywood to Hong Kong.
Hong Kong is too.
Not a city, it's the name of it.
Damn, he lost Kong. Weight.
The game with the paddles?
Ping pong.
The sound a doorbell makes.
Ding dong.
What? We shut down the store.
Shut it down.
I don't think you really understand.
Was that fucking Young Gravy?
I don't think you really understand. You're on fire.
I like that fire. Fire. It's hot.
You just got hustled.
Welcome to Good Burger. Can I take your order?
Whoa. Megacorp wants to replace everybody with robots. We got to do something.
Ah, robots.
They're going to change the world.
AI.
Here's your burger.
No ice, but there's ice in
Cassinet. Hold on. Wait, hold on. Who was this with the baby though? Walking real quick.
Here's your burger.
Who was that about to get steam, bro? Who is that? And why is she holding a black? Oh my God, he's got a baby mama. Whose child is that, bruh? Whose child is that, man? That is not Carmen Electra. Wait. That's not Carmen. Wait. What does Carmen Electra look like? I'm confusing my white girls. Carmen Electra. What the fuck? What is Carmen Electra known for? Wait, I don't know who this is. Wait, I know the name, but like, why am I not? I have no idea who this is. Why am I? Wait, hold on. I know the name vividly, but I'm drawing a blank, bro. Charlie's Angels? Carmen Electra? Carmen Electra?
I actually no ice, but there's ice in here.
No problem, dude.
I'll get you another one.
She played in parody movies. Okay, that's got Scary Movie. Okay, I think that's probably. Wait, I missed the guy thing.
I asked for no ice, but there's ice in here.
No problem, dude.
I'll get you another one.
See these names. Mark Cuban. They just got everybody. They just got random people, bro. They're like, fuck it, let's do this. Bro. Wait, so is Kai like a prominent character? Or is he just like getting a soda? That's fire, though.
They're going to get it on the east side. Yeah. That's it. Oh, dude, I'm glad you're back.
That's fire. Okay, shout out to Kenan and Kale. Next movie that I seen that looked interesting, it's called The Killer. Of course, it's just a movie.
I find music a useful distraction.
Same. I like music.
A focus tool.
Mm-hmm.
keeps the inner voice from wandering.
Yeah.
This is what it takes.
Up chat, we got another lone fighter, bro.
My process.
Yeah, no. I ain't gonna watch this.
Bro.
Another money grab opportunity by the big corporations.
Okay.
Making money on good memories of the generation which was younger when the original came out. Now that generation has disposable income. This ain't it.
Now look. I actually understand what you're saying. I get it. And I actually do agree. Because I hate that people are doing it. Specifically Disney. Disney is doing this. But if you actually really liked the stuff, you would see it just because it's you remember them, bro. Everybody liked Kenan and Kel. Everybody remember the first Good Burger. So even if it looks bad, it's I would still see it. I would still watch it just to support, because they were our childhood. They brought us up, when we were younger. So it's just out of respect, bro. They're obviously getting older, man, So it's what's wrong with a little extra side bread, for the funsies, man? Come on, man. I trust me when I say, I definitely get what you're saying. And I feel the same way, though. But it's kind of different. And it's biased when you really like the person, though.
It's purely logistical.
So, because Kai's in it, huh? Bro, first of all, actually, technically, if you support Kai, you will watch it, too. Because that would be his debut acting. That is his foot in the door to landing, main character roles. So if you support Kai, you should support Good Burger too. I'm just saying. Everybody start somewhere.
Last Dono, shut your ass up and just enjoy things. Old long chin have an ass nigger.
I get what he's saying though.
If I'm effective, it's because of one simple fact. I don't give a
fuck.
For what it's worth, I would never have involved your female friend.
Forbid empathy.
Please.
Trust no one. Fight only the battle you're paid to fight.
Excited.
This is what it takes if you want to succeed. Hey.
The killer. Okay, chat. It looks like we have a new lone warrior type dude. Is there a little thing at the end? No. It looks like we have a new lone little warrior film. The John Wicks and all that stuff. I wonder how many they're gonna get. I wonder how many they're gonna try to milk off this man. I like that. I like that actor too, but this didn't really go crazy for me. Just wondering, did you check out the Five Nights at Freddy's movie? I haven't checked it out yet. I said that I think we'll probably go see it in theaters. I heard bad stuff about it. I heard it was kind of bad. I heard it was bad, but I don't know if I'm gonna go. I really don't. I don't think I want to see it. It was good. I'm like, how old are you, man? Look, I know there's people in there that's not what I heard, bro. I just heard it's not bad. I mean, it's a movie based off Five Nights at Freddy's. I can only imagine how it's gonna be. Like I said, I'm gonna see it, but I don't know when. Why was you gone? I was just had some shoots that I had to do with the fam and stuff. It wasn't the best, not gonna lie. Like I said, I'll see it, man.